My name is Yasser. I'm a mixed media artist. I work with acrylics, watercolors, and spray paint. For the Raleigh Young Contemporaries 2018, I'm going to be working on pieces that reflect what I've gone through, dealing with self-identity in terms of interwoven culture, religious background, and heritage. When people see my work, I want them to be open to conversations about multicultural religions, identities, beliefs, and cultures. Because I think from there, that is where we become more appreciative of one another. And we can further conversations around different notions or the same notion of being from the same place or different places. My name is Yasser, and I'm a 2018 Raleigh Art Foundation Young Contemporary.